Defense back up! Defense back up! Go!
Let's go, Warriors!
You said you did that.
Oh, nice catch. First down.
Who did that?
No, I'm just saying. Exactly.
Yeah, they get real serious.
Slow offense.
Yeah, it's a freaking game. Nobody can pay to be on
Should be a box.
There was, and our guy was on our side of the box.
Into the box, that's no our box. If they go into our box, we're 5 yards back. If it comes to us, that's still on us.
Ours and Morris is three.
Oh, this was a high school?
Yeah.
It's on you guys. Seriously. He did it for a point because you guys weren't in the box.
I was assuming.
Now we have broke up.
And it's a penalty.
Oh!
Yeah. You're right. He did it on purpose.
Down coming up.
But it's not you.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Come on, man. Let's go, defense.
So they would tell me about it.
Does anybody know the
answer? If they come back to
school. Ball, 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 ball!
Woo!
Go!
Let's go! Yeah, the one year we did it. And then the year after that, we did it like a Sunday. Championship by the state. 2 days ago, they just took the stadium.
Good job, Matt. The defense.
When I say game two, you control the entire damn game.
He was bad on that game, and he was a little shit.
But in game one, he was a big factor.
But the one thing, and we got, we took safety.
Remember,
he threw it up.
Let's go defense.
Beat!
I mean, I was kind of napping all over.
The first pass, terrible trick to wear.
It was the same type of catch. I was like,
leg on the play.
Yeah, and I just wore it again just now.
One player away.
It's like he's actually legitimately tired, right?
Congrats on the baby.
Did you give him his check?
Two, you suck.
Good line.
It's not that much. Oh, shoot.
There you go, you got it.
Decent.
Yeah, I got shot bad, bro.
Let's do that. Be on the worst spot all time.
Yeah, for the weekend, I'll be back in a couple weeks.
They use their own game.
Go, 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 go
pinching inside. Like the first four plays, they double team and just kind of pinching inside.
Yeah, they're holding that guy in the backfield.
So when he's in the backfield, he's fine, because then you can just juke around him. But right. When they line up a tight end, he's going to double pinch in.
Okay.
They're right.
I mean, I'm just going by. I mean, it's pretty much tackle. Like, I would be running the ball. They just call him.
Now, defense, you need to do your job and hold them.
anyway, so it's just like
I have
and
good job, defense. Let's go, defense. Let's go.
Well, we have no more time. Here's the thing that happened though. It should have been a first down. It's been on the line.
Yeah,
I let the ball go over. Either way, the referee.
Yeah, your whole line is standing there in your fucking receiver.
I like
got the ball, defense.
Because I never see kids do it.
I will know where my
so it's
Lance.
So he was just putting out his
Told you.
Oh, yeah. Go! Go back, go!
Leave it right there, bud.
Where do you go? I told you, man.
Hey guys, I could fucking play. That guy's actually that's why. No. Dude, when I cut it, he doesn't know what to do.
Just manage it. I was actually surprised to see
Shane. He called out and still walked back like, oh, fuck it.
Bro, get rid of it. Goodbye. There you go.
Throw it.
Oh, let's go, Mac, get those blocks.
Good job.
I swear, every time our defensive line either goes inside or defends, we're in trouble.
I usually go, but he stayed with it that time.
I was hoping he was just going to do a little check down here with the lineman here, because I was like, all right.
Oh, dude. As soon as you came ripping, I came in.
Yeah, that's it. Woo! Go, 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 go!
Time out!
Warriors.
Go.
Woo! Touchdown! Good job.
Esta noche bailamos. Te doy toda mi vida.
Can't touch this.
My
music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me with a mind to rhyme and to hype me. It feels good when you know you're down. I'm sitting with the homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known.
Come on, bro! He's running! He's running!
Oh, no. Oh. Oh. Leg on the plane.
And they get one down,
I
one play.
You're making my good graces.
you're like two for your last 26.
Last play and a half, guys. Hey, he's looking deep. And watch the deep ball.
No, go screen. I know you two are in the KK's head.
Get big, man. Get big.
Shut up. Wrong snap for you. No, he said you were deep or something. It was funny.
We were at the line.
Our line was as big as freaking Drew.
I know.
So we really didn't have much of an option.
What's that?
When we first started playing, our offensive line was like no bigger than you.
Yeah.
Throw it up top. Hold it. You got the hold.
No, it's flag.
Yeah! Bob!
Are you going to call time out there?
That's half. That's the flag guys right here. That's half.
All right.
Yo!
Let's go, defense.
I'm gonna start wearing those out. He's taking a shot.
Oh! Good job, defense.
Let's go, Johnny Manziel. Call your play.
Dude, they all win. You ever towed the fucking line with me, boy?
Huh? I do.
I just do legs. That's all I do.
I'm trying to build up muscle for this work.
Get in there, D.
There you go! Turn around!
Oh, good job. Up, flag on the play.
I know, I kept yelling, turn your head.
Listen.
He had a lot of time to turn around and find that.
All he had to do was just turn his head.
Do you know you can't hear from here to there when you're playing?
You can. I was yelling. It was me yelling. Yeah, you definitely heard.
I can't hear that.
Oh my God. So I play softball Friday nights in Miranda. Total beer league, right? This guy was out there playing the football pads.
like someone in Brooklyn, like the McBride?
No.
Playing shortstop. Shortstop, dude. I was like 13 in and just started riding them, dude, the whole game.
Gotta be ready.
What do you do?
13 in, that'd be freaking shit. I
don't feel them right now. I'd be fucking thrown up.
Dude. I'd go up that lucky. I wouldn't be talking to anyone.
I'd be facing the fence like, alright, I'm ready.
Like, boom,
go, Matt. Go.
Oh!
Come on, defense. Good job.
The cop.
He's going to tie most of it.
Oh, is he?
Well, this is your first time with him. Is
this your first week with him?
We played last year.
I mean, a couple seasons.
Yeah.
So. Oh, okay.
I haven't had two in the past that's going my way this year, but I mean,
it's all about winning. Don't you know anything? Come on, Sells, get up!
D's open in the middle.
Oh,
I just missed him. Come on! Sells, you need one?
Touchdown. Go defense.
What's the time?
That's what I hear from a lot of teams.
We do. We need a bat. I'm playing really small town football baseball. Oh, like, I mean, standing.
Keep it rolling,
oh. Oh, I mean, and everyone remembers.
Good line.
Call me, call me, call me, call me.
Offense.
No one knows me.
That's all right, let's go. Run it up again. Come on.
Oh, yeah? Oh, nice.
Show me.
Are they?
Good line.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's it, guys. That's the ball.
Yeah.
Good job. Go, Matt. Go, 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 go.
Keep going, Matt!
Rock y'all, non-stop y'all, to the beat y'all, the body rock y'all, so let's rock y'all, non-stop y'all, to the beat y'all, the body rock y'all, so let's rock y'all, non-stop y'all, to the beat y'all, the body rock y'all, so let's rock y'all, non-stop y'all, to the beat.
Starts sitting out for a while, he's not going to be mentally ready, you know. I don't want him getting down.
You left? Did you say anything or no?
No good.
So we got 22-6.
22-6 in favor of the world.
I'm talking about it. Come on left. You ain't being here.
Let's go, defense.
Who you guys playing?
Right here.
What team?
Playing Warrior.
Second down coming up.
Well, you got another one anyway.
Two.
Another two, yeah. I'm playing over the second.
Are you? I see they got the goalposts there finally.
Let's go!
It started curving back.
That referee, like,
let's go defense.
We talk about cheeseburgers instead of football.
He likes me.
I like it.
Release!
Woo! Good job.
I'm like, huh? I go, we don't get a Will on our team, do we?
Who, 24?
Yeah. I always call them Will.
It's D.
You Will?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
William.
Okay, then. Okay, you lucked out.
Now you guys look stupid.
You lucked out, Adam.
Thank you very much. He's like, that's just my nickname for him.
Touchdown.
Jake.
Hey, you know what play would work is when they do a sweep to tie, like an option to tie, my quarterback just comes running up on him. I think if I could just throw it right to him.
Let's go defense.
That's what I mean. We could do
that by ourselves. Flag on the play. Let's go defense. Oh, good job defense. Score is 22-12 in favor of the Warriors.
We're in a softball
tournament.
He was lined up on the outside.
He's got him, 99.
Oh, good try.
Don't move the line.
I don't think you can do it. I'm trying. I'm trying. Get thrown out in a meaningless.
My bad, Jake.
I always got stuff.
Stat check always, every one time.
Back check every time.
He did jump forward.
He just stopped forward and jumped.
I know.
It was like, wow.
Let's go! Why would I get no pressure? Oh, how did I go no pressure?
Yeah, but they can't score 10 points on this round.
I thought they needed 8.
No, the score is 22 to 12.
It's 22
to 12. Yeah, we're up.
They missed their last.
What if they score a touchdown and get an outside kick?
And they kick a field goal.
They obviously don't know about the onside.
All because they didn't rush.
That could be.
I don't know how you don't do that.
But time's not on their side.
Under a minute.
It was 44 seconds before that play started.
Here comes Jay.
He can't throw.
He should just walk off the field. And score a
then they might say you forfeited the game. If you all walk. You've got to be careful.
As long as we stay by the sidelines, I don't think there's a rule that says we have to field any guys. My luck there is.
That was the 10-point play. That was the 10-point play.
That's it, sports fans. Thanks for watching, and good night.